up into the fireflies.
Easy. You got hit pretty hard. Patrol didn't know who you were.
Where's Ellie?
She wasn't hurt. Not even a scratch. She's mostly worried about you.
Where is she?
We lost half our crew crossing the country. I had 5 men whose only job was to protect me. I still almost got killed. How'd you do it?
It was all her. She fought like hell to get here.
She would have been dead on day one. You were the one person I never wanted to be in debt to. But I owe you. We all owe you.
Just take me to her.
I can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What surgery?
Our doctor. He thinks that the cordyceps in Ellie has grown with her since birth.
Why is she in surgery?
It produces a kind of chemical messenger. It makes normal cordyceps think that she's cordyceps. It's why she's immune. He's going to remove it from her, multiply the cells in a lab, produce those chemical messengers. And then we can give it to everyone. He thinks it could be a cure, Joel. A cure.
Cordyceps grows inside the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else. We didn't tell her. We didn't cause her any fear. There won't be any pain.
No, you take me to her. You take me to her right now! Please. You don't understand.
I do. I was there when she was born, Joel. I promised her mother that I would save her child. I promised. So I do understand. I'm the only one who understands. I'm sorry. I have no other choice.
I do.
Walk him out to the highway, leave him there with his pack. Give him this. If he tries anything, shoot him.